Interrupted by Letty, not once, but then Keith, and thrown on a cross. It's taken across. Oh, what a shot! Inside his own zone, Bergeron attacks him, 3-on-2, Bergeron, he scores! And here comes the hat for real! Cogger once more, Bergeron scores! Marchand delayed now, cuts it in front,
it was a battle, obviously. They played hard all night, and it was a tough game, but we found a way, and it was a great play by Marshy.